Yeah.
So my father tells me, if you feel that that is not the school for you,
yeah,
my alternative is I take you to some local school.
Yeah.
Where I went. So at the university, we had a good time.
Yeah.
And that's where I met some good humans, like my current business partner, Peter Oibumuretet.
Yeah.
Among many others.
Yes.
Including the current governor of Nairobi, Johnson Sakaja. Maybe the only thing I did not do very much,
yeah.
I was later to learn that a lot of people were hooking up. That's when relationships were starting.